SM City Cebu. China. Hi.
Hello guys, good afternoon.
Oh yes, so we are having to I'm actually having a plan for today, at least a carpool interview with a very good friend of mine. Well, this is just basically like a real talk, a very very random question na, you know, pwede niyang ma-answer kung and how is he going to handle my questions. You guys ready? Huh? Okay, let's start. By the way, this is my friend Chino, and for this afternoon, we are going to have a very, very unplanned real talk. I'm going to shoot the question. He's going to answer in. Alam mo yung no plans, no nothing, just spontaneous, and all of that. We're actually heading to SM right now. And since we're kind of bored, we're planning to do this. Okay, let's do it now. Chino.
Yeah?
Say hi to my viewers.
Hi guys, by the way, I'm Andre or Chino.
Oh yeah. Now, first question, are you ready? Are you ready?
Maybe.
Yeah, they should be Tagalog lang.
Taglish
or Bisaya
or Taglish
whatsoever. Whichever is comfortable. Alright, first question. How did you manage to handle being away from your family na considering pandemic ngayon, because you're from Davao, right?
Yeah.
So how did you manage to just, you know, handle the situation?
Actually, I've been here sa Cebu ng around, I think, 12 years mahigit na yata.
Oh, yeah. That's a long time.
Yeah, tapos, I stay alone, no? Away from my family. So, yun, and I work here for almost 10 years na yata, or almost 11 years.
Mm-hmm. No? But how did you handle it? Meron bang mga times na you're very lonely? Kasi nga, di ba, it's not allowed to just go, especially nung nagsimula yung pandemic. It was very tight. And then, how did you handle tight? It was very, I mean, you know, it's not really tight, the tight that, you know, the tight na ibang tight, okay? How did you handle it?
Focus lang sa work.
You're still working.
Yeah, I'm still working. Oh. Even if there's a pandemic, even if ECQ, kasi yung work namin is essential. So nasa medical ako.
Okay. No?
So still we are continue to serve the community. So yun, and naging busy din. And yun lang, sobrang ingat lang kasi I have, 'di ba, my I'm thinking of sa family ko doon sa Davao, but still I'm still kicking here sa Cebu kasi.
So what about the, how did you handle yung mga temptations? I mean, hindi pwede ngayon yung mga, alam mo na, yung mga ginagawa ng normal na mga ginagawa ng mga katauhan, pero how did you handle it? I mean, it's a basic need. According to Maslow's hierarchy of need, you know, sex is a basic need. How did you handle it? Na parang risk masyado ngayon.
Yeah, it's a physical needs, but you know, the first priority is yung health mo.
Oh, very true.
Kasi, you know, if you will engage with other person, hindi mo alam kasi some of them are asymptomatic.
Oh, that's very true, no?
Yeah, and then, yun yung muna yung iniisip ko, and sometimes, yeah, it's parang, okay, I want to have sex with someone, pero yun nga, yung priorities ko, mas inuna ko.
Okay. That's understandable. Pero, what about the question number 3? Yung question number 3 refers to your love life. Do you have a love life? And how did you manage to, you know, handle it in the situation, with considering the situation right now?
actually, I'm single.
Oh, yeah. Single daw, guys! Single!
Yeah, I'm single and available. So, guys, kung kinsa man, kung whoever needs my attention, I'm willing, guys. Pero yeah, actually, I'm single.
Panawagan! Panawagan, paging to all the singles out there!
Yeah. Kung you want chubby guys, bear type, uh-huh. I'm here. I'm just kidding. Or ducks. Or ducks.
Ang gusto niyo daw ng mga ducks, tapos bear brand, yun na yun. Diba? Okay. Let's move on to another question. Is it difficult to be in a situation wherein you are single, or was there a time in your life na gusto mo nang maging double?
Okay naman ako pag single, pero you know, parang 'di ba, there's someone or something siguro na parang okay, gusto kong magkaroon ng relationship, mm-hmm. na it will excite me, it will give me kilig or Ooh. Something, yeah, kasi, you
now,
know.
First is, how do you define excitement?
I don't know ha talaga yung definition niya, pero yung excitement na parang may nilulook after ka.
Ah. Oh, so, na may kasamang sirit-sirit.
Diba naman yun? No, it's different. So, yun nga, it's parang, yeah, I want na to feel something na parang, or to serve someone, no? Oh, oh, diba?
You wanna be a housemaid?
Housemaid. Pwede ba ako mag-apply sa inyo?
Yeah, I think I understand your explanation. You know, yung parang longingness, no, sometimes.
Yeah, yeah.
Pero manageable naman.
Manageable naman, oo.
Thank you.
Manageable naman kasi, you know, I set my priorities.
Okay.
So, kasi, especially ngayon, I'm doing good sa career
ko. Oh, yeah, very
yeah,
true.
So, if ipapa-choose ako career or love life, for now I'm gonna choose career kasi you know I have a degree.
Oh,
so,
yeah, very true.
So yun lang muna yung I wanna achieve that dream. So yan,
so career muna, career, over, yeah, over love life for
pero,
this time
but okay. I am not closing my doors kasi you know, what if, no, in the middle of this, yung career ko na maganda, tapos may dumating.
Oo nga, that's
so,
very true.
Why not? I will not close doors. I will not force also to open
true.
Those doors.
That's
diba?
Very true.
Oh,
yeah. Okay, and last question. Ano bang require? What's your requirement sa isang lalaki? Oh, lalaki talaga, no. Dinidefine talaga. Anong requirement mo sa isang tao? Let's just generic lang. What's your requirement para magkaroon ng, I mean, to have a relationship?
Lahat naman siguro tayo na we have standards or ideal, 'di ba? Ideal uh-huh. person, pero if ever na that person siguro na it can give me my, or I don't know, no, kung may standard ba talaga ako or basta
basta yung may titi,
hindi yung it will give me killing.
Ah, yeah,
or
okay.
Or yung importante ako sa kanya.
Oh.
yung parang gusto niya ako kasama, gusto ko rin siya kasama.
Mm-hmm.
Hindi lang sa kama, ha? Uh-huh. Kundi kasama.
Oo. Palagay ko hinahanap mo teddy bear.
Teddy bear. Yan, di ba? So,
uh-huh.
Actually, wala naman talaga akong parang yung mga gusto talaga. Pero, basta, darating ngayon.
Oo nga.
Or, it will give spark. Uh-huh. No. So, yun.
Parang wato silang.
Uh-huh.
Yeah. But anyway, I think that is hard enough for the people to know who really you are. But somehow, you know, yun yung mga characteristics. Malay mo, manonood late, manonood later.
Yeah.
Kung anong at they would know that, you know, your requirements are this and this, so they can actually prepare. Yeah. Diba? Pero, so I think mas maganda yun.
Yeah, pero diba? For me, wala naman sigurong requirements. Basta siguro nagkakabutihan kayo.
Oh, that's very true.
Kasi, anin mo man yung good looking, yung kayamanan niya, but at the end of the day, hindi pala kayo mag-click, hindi pala yung it's just a physical or appearance lang yun siya, or yung ano tawag yun, yung parang sa labas
superficial,
superficial lang.
Yes,
no? So
that's
not my kwan talaga. I want yung inner talaga na na mag-click kayo.
That's ganun, very true. Let's sum up everything na lang. So you are, at the moment, you are very much single,
mm-hmm.
and currently looking if merong opportunity.
Mm-hmm.
Is it true?
Yeah.
Okay. And then you don't have really specific standard.
Mm-hmm.
Just a little, just, you know, yung parang kung papasok sa category and it's if it's the right time, it's the right time. Is it?
Absolutely.
And
right.
Yung pinakahuli is dapat ducks.
Not really. Okay.
Ay, kahit daw ano, kahit daw talingkingan. Yeah, but anyhow, at least thank you very much for spending the time.
Yeah.
And we are actually about to, we are already in the parking area of SM City Cebu. So anyway, we're planning to go inside very soon. And well, we're gonna check something out, and we're going to enjoy the remaining hours left. And then that's it for today. Thank you very much for watching, and I hope you enjoy. And please do like my page and subscribe. And see you on my next video. Thank you very much, and bye for now.
Bye.